Welcome back to space, where the cowbutts have to combat the royalist scum, or however they identify themselves. So I just need a moment to set up my, make sure my stream is set up properly, and that the audio is recorded properly. So you should hear a little dual audio for like a moment. Make sure my... We're good. Alright. I think. Hopefully everything's set up properly. So welcome back, guys. This would be... Let me turn it up a bit. This would be episode 4. For Steamworld Heist, our space adventures continue. We are getting closer to the finish line. I don't know if this will be the last one. We're going to be streaming for a while, so let's see how much we can actually take down. I don't rightfully remember what we were doing, but... Right, we're going up here, and we just finished that bonus mission. Let's gather outside their bridge. Kill all the special Queen's Guard people and then evacuate! Sounds standard. Let's see if I can remember how to do all this. Baron Revolver. I think I was liking this gun. We don't need the harpoon gun anymore. That can be sold. And then we got body armor and the body armor. Alright, you can upgrade to the karma plates. Now this! I said this looked like Gamagori. You feel so dirty. What happened, Danger? Why do you feel so dirty? Did you do some Reaper the Nine Moon stuff? I'm just guessing. This body armor right here looks like Gamagori from Kill la Kill though. Emblebee, isn't it? She needs to switch out to Fen, though. So we have both Agrenade Masterminds with our aggressive stuff. And I have to remember that this dude can punch things for a lot of freaking damage. 7! 8 if in range of her. So, I think we're ready to start. What's good, though, Nengar? Let's see. What we got? Got a box. I guess we'll head right and then up. Right and then up. Sounds good to me. We'll move everybody next to some doors for the first turn. And I see no time limit for alarms. Do they not know we're invading? Alright. Let's see what's in here. Oh crap, they're two separate rooms. Alright, royalist scum. Is that it? That's a really big and really empty room. I could get him up here, but he doesn't really have an angle to shoot. Neither does he, actually, because this thing is in the way. Not do that. Sneak an underground shot. We might be able to get him. This is gonna be really bad. Oh boy. I don't like this. Ah! Yes! Chaos and mayhem. That didn't work out too well. I guess he's partially damaged. In a new account, we've got 2 Reapers already. He pulled a dragon bone golem from a Reaper. Langer, no bully, no bully. Now, this is a regular barrel. There's no more oil, so I'm just gonna get shot so bad. I can't put them there. I don't know what to do. It's gonna have to back off. So I don't want to need the barrels. What about you, Piper? You can't really get a good position either. Ricochet shenanigans, what do we got? I don't know if that would ricochet back towards him. Might be able to hit his toe. No, there's no way. This doesn't work. Guess we chillax. He needs to retreat and come down here. God, he took higher ground. Oh, I didn't know they did that. That's new to me. Wow, what a jerk. They were in such a good tactical position compared to me. That's a bunch of bullshit. Oh my god. So many enemies now. Alright. We can fuck them up. Maybe. How do we do this? This is going to be all kinds of dumb, what I'm about to do, but we're gonna do it. Come on, Ivansky. Get that power up. We're just gonna shoot these robots right here. Yeah. One of those bounced back towards me. Oh god. Oh god, this is terrible. Bop. Could I stun all of you? Maybe? No? I could only get like 3. Oh man. Okay, it's 2 down. If I could nail him, he would die, and then I could nail the other guy, possibly. Yes! Have to break the barrel first. Alright, we did okay. We got one of those bastards. Oh man, direct hit. That wasn't so bad. Hey, Ivansky. Get on up here and get a grenade in there. What do you say? Get a couple grenades in there. Oh god, destruction. Let's see. Yeah, it's not gonna help. Shoot this guy. Point blank in the face. Yeah, so much loot to get to. Oh good, he can come up here, so he can shoot this dude point blank in the face. How many charges do you have? You have 2. So we could do this instead. Zap. I'm gonna have to heal already. But at least I have the luxury of collecting loot, so. Let's do that first. Man, this map was mean. And there's only one way to go. Like, this entire room was covered. We'll just spend a few turns waiting on Piper, I suppose. or swag, as it's called, will wait a turn. Okay, oil's dripping. And then you can come over here. I should heal Ivansky, but... Oh, really? Man, what a weird map generation we had. Definitely may as well use my healing now. And we'll just wait. I'm gonna heal. I didn't mean to shoot. I hit the wrong button. Whoops, good thing nothing else is going on. Alright, you position over here, you get here and heal. Okay. And then you can take the door on the next turn, we will. Because we have to activate this. Ace! We seem to have some errant steam bots on our plate! Luckily, we've already moved the sensitive detainee. Sir, the Queen will have our heads if we don't stop them from getting into the lot! Do not worry, Private. Whoever they are, they've picked the wrong place for their ill-natured expedition. Steambot, your end is nigh. You stand to face one of the Queen's personal guard. Love the stash. For Queen and cause. Okay. That guy's a problem, but... He might be a turn off from doing anything absolutely detrimental, and this guy's a problem, which I would like to kill him if I could. And he's got a really good angle of attack. How we doing this? I'd rather stay down here and bring him to me. Maybe. I don't want... this is... this guy's issue. I could try to kill these two and just not worry about them. Explosion on this guy would kill him. Direct hit on that guy would kill him. Maybe do some collateral. I would like to guarantee his death, so let's shoot him with the bonus weapon. Oh cool, I didn't take any damage from getting rid of the oil. You can mess this dude up. Good. And you can get off the oil and attack this guy. Nice shot. Wow, what crazy ricochet you have. Okay, that worked out well. He knocked my head off, that son of a bitch. You're gonna pay. This is the end of the mission, pretty much. As far as I can tell. We can be aggressive about it. Here. Maybe you could just go here. No, I'm not in harm's way. What kind of ricocheting can I do? That looked like I could aim it down. There's like one instance there where I can hit this dude. What about like this? That would hit him. If I aim this right. Nailed it! Oh baby. And then we can focus on this guy down here. Damn, you just left all your heavy cover. Can't move. Let's use the mini nuke! 60 HP, holy shit. You dirty fogheads prove more accomplished than I thought. Oh jeez. Come the turrets. Or the henchmen. Let's stun him for the round. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, we have to take care of this other crap. I think she can handle this. Vonsky! Well, I kinda whiffed and kinda didn't. It's just in my face. Wow! Wow! You shot off my hat and you hit her! What a douche. Here's bonus damage for the turn. She can't move. Shit. Why not shoot you in the face? Piper, Piper, Piper. Okay. I don't know, Piper might die. I'll try and stand in her way. Point blank shot's really dumb. Let's try and kill this dude. There we go. Man, this gun is crazy. I'm lucky that turret whipped. Finn can't move for the turn because he got shot. Nice shot. Put him. Could just run him over here. Get to the heavy cover. Oh. Okay, he's got too good of a hit on me. Doesn't look like it did. But I need to heal. Oh yeah, I forgot that's a free action too. Can you hit this dude since the other guy's taunted? Probably not. Maybe if I bounce it. He who fights and runs away lives to fight another day, as my dear old papa used to say. What's the rhymes, Ace? Then again, he also used to drink from a Wellington. If the queen leaves me my head, we shall meet again, on my honor. Aw, man. I wonder if you actually can kill him if you focus fire him at the end. Maybe not. Okay, well, this guy can get wrecked. I have to remember he has a shield, so we have to lob it behind him. And there's still swag to be collected, so let's shoot this dude in the back. Ivonsky, get your butt over there. Get some swag. Alright. Pick that up. Got a hat. New hat hype! Is there anything else in here? No, it doesn't look like it. God. Why? Oh, I don't want him to die or anything stupid like that. Let's see how many I can kill. How many charges do you have? Only the one. Wait a minute. We want the power boost. This is going to be weird to aim. Nailed it. Alright, Piper, we need your support. Just, like, kill a couple. Oh! She got them good! No, punch them. Bop. Okay. Run, Ivonsky, there's only one. I don't think he'll kill you. Try and get him. Eh, kinda. You peon! Oh, damn! His gun is dangerous. Good thing we're out of here now. Ah, oh, excuse me. The Royal Impound successful. Shrapnel gun. 2-5 assault. That's probably what that guy was just using, almost. Cripple 50% chance. Wow, that's so good! I would definitely use that on, what's her name, Sally. Royal Scope Pistol Mach 2. Might be better than what we have on Piper. Jump pack. And ace hat. Hat of the aces. Seems your inventory is full. Better sell some stuff. Well, we don't need this anymore. Why this, really? We just got a new gun for Sally. Countess SMG is 8 plus 2. We just got this, which is just 9. No crits, but it has a chance to cripple. Shoot 7 times as opposed to 4. So, I don't know. I'm gonna assume they're both good, but that one looks better. I don't have to sell anymore. Wait a minute. Yeah, I don't have to sell anymore. Gotcha. It wasn't letting me sell more in this screen. Increases movement by 1. All the more resourceful. Yar, what's all this about a detainee? Well, there weren't any detainees there. After all, it's an impound lot, not a holding cell. Let's go get a closer look at that ship. See if that's the power source that has the Royalist up in arms. If they be this nervous about keeping it safe, we may be onto something that can hurt them. Then what are we waiting for? Sally wants to talk, get some backstory on her, I guess. We're happy to have you aboard the ship. How did you end up out here? Didn't we ask that question? We've already asked this question before. I do believe we did ask her how she was on here. Alright, ma'am, let's see if we can find any powerful alien weaponry in that there ship. What ship? Also, I'm just thinking to myself at the moment, is there anywhere else I want to go? Mysterious alien ship. Okie dokie. I like how they just sent her in alone. Huh. Looks like weird-looking humans. Or it looks like those monsters from Steamworld Dig. Kind of. Strange machine. Don't touch that! The ship is damaged enough! Wait. You're a steam bot! How'd you get in here? Dora. Dora. What a weird name. It's got like grappling hook arm. Through the front door. Who are you? I was the Queen's chief robozoologist, but I think I've just resigned. She wouldn't let me inspect this ship. Told me it was Space Force business. I had to see it, so I snuck aboard. The ship is proof of other forms of life out there. So what's the Space Force's interest in it? Is it a terrible weapon of sorts? No, it's not a fighting vessel. That thing you were messing about with looks like a hibernation chamber. I think that they've captured the being that lived on the ship. This just became a rescue mission then. I guess they've probably got it locked up in some dirty prison, torturing it instead of studying it. Hey, you look like an allied character! How'd you get in here, by the way? Oh, I just used the back door. The Royal Space Force have done quite a job here already. There's not much left intact enough to study. You seem to be a clever bot that can handle herself, so it is a girl. I was thinking Dory is a weird name for a boy, but it looks kind of more male to me. I guess it's a girl. Anyway, and if you're out of a job, why don't you join us? Only if you've proven yourself first. You may just be some random relic hunter for all I know. Ha! Proved ourselves. This is Dory D. Adventura. Oh, God. So, should I give it a I don't even know how I do a Hispanic voice. If it's supposed to be Dora the Explorer. That's hilarious. Former scientist at the Royal Court. Doubts the Queen's true interest in science. She's good at covering ground and knows how to shoot from a distance. So you're a sniper? Another sniper. Flanker. Health. Boot boost. Dora gains increased movement speed and jump height for one turn. Swag detector. See all swag items on the map. That sounds useless. Just the way the game operates, you don't need that. Dora's stun gun. Free action. Fire shot that stun enemy for one turn, dealing no damage. Two uses of machine. Well. Wonderful. Let's go follow the call of science. Can I drop down? It looks like there's more to explore here. But I guess I can't do anything about it. Alright, where you at, Dora? You're a scientist and robozoologist. Can you tell me what the point is in having steam-driven mosquitoes? Well, all animals are part of a complex but very important ecosystem. We had a large team designing them at the Royal Laboratory. It was comfortable work, but a bit boring. Nothing wrong with boring work, as long as it's comfortable. How you doing, Fen? Remembering anything? Memories seem to stick better since we left the junkyard. Back there, they were fleeting and anything over that. That seems the same, too. Yeah, so they're repeating some dialogues now. That's how you know we're getting close to the end of the game! I've been meaning to check out my inventory again. We don't need two of these, I haven't been using two. Sort, don't want the jump packs. Probably don't need two of those. Probably don't need that anymore. Probably don't need the small med kit anymore. And I'll just keep the rest. Oh. The damn Royal Space Force might have imprisoned a mysterious being. If it is as powerful as they seem to think, it might help us if we set it free. That was such a creepy ship. Glad I stayed here. Whatever the case, can't let them harvest the poor creature for power. We need to find out where they are holding it captive. It's the Metroids! It's close to the core. Could probably just ask around at the closest bar. These loyal royalists are so full of themselves. They'll tell us all about their grand prisons. And then suddenly, dialogue. To fancy myself in one of those queen-worshipping diesel dunkers up-snouted pubs, gar. Information or not, I'm not setting me peg in that stilted flea trap. Those swollen-headed windbags deserve a good kick where the core don't shine, gar. Ha ha. Okay, fine. You can stay. Get it. I'm all for adventures, but something about that ship gives me the jeepers. I'm content with not exploring it. I don't know about no jeeps, but that sure looks creepy. I hate to admit it, that ship made me feel uneasy, Captain. I didn't even enter it. Alright, guys. Jeez, we're done with the ship. Time for another round at the bar, ma'am. Ask around about any royalist maximum security prisons. So we have to go find our way to the bar. And there's only one way to go. Get the epic swag. Evacuate! Alright, we'll just get rid of the new, probably never gonna use them. And we got some new hats. When did I get a brown bowler hat? Oh, right, new character, new hat. She needs a new hat on her head. We'll give her the ace hat. Oh no, let's leave her with that. I like the Ushanka, I don't know why. Yeah, same crew, different day. Let's go kick some butt, as it were. Something tells me it's a trap, guys. Something tells me it's a trap! The epic loot is right there! Either that's extraordinarily generous RNG generation, or this is a fucking trap. We'll pick it up later. I want to explore first. We'll just head up the left here, and then we will go to the right. Oh, I can't open the doors. Alright, everyone get on ground level. Unless there's high ground? No, there's no good high ground unless I add the jump pack things. We need to get ready to run. But before I do that, I want to get rid of all this fucking oil bullshit. Alright, you know what? Looking at how the ship's designed, yeah, we're gonna rush the left. I will rush the left, and she's just gonna run away like a little coward or something. Oh god. Oh, you boarded the wrong ship this time, pirates! Trapped in here with Her Majesty's finest brigade. On your feet, soldiers! Yes, sir! For the Queen, or for Queen and Cause. Sound the alarm! Damn. I was hoping they were connected in some way. Alright, she needs to run. Hold on, before I panic, it's only three dudes. So even though I wasn't set up facing this way, if I had, I'd be in a really great position. Survive 11 turns. Okay. New gimmicks, hype. There's too many barrels in the way. Ivansky can't get a good shot. What's this? Make a push for this side. They've got you cornered! Keep your parts together while I get an evac pod operating. Oh, I guess he wasn't taunted. It means I kinda wasted my taunt for the turn. Oh, that sucks. Okay, well, that's fine. Get wrecked! Like mosquito butts. I do want all the swag and shit. So he'll gather stuff. Piper, you can come down here. Oh, hi there. Oh man, you had to come through that door. Oh man! I'm gonna have to like pull Fen back. He should be safe if he's over there. Safer. Maybe, I don't know. Boom! That turret's got a clean shot on me. I missed it. I would like to kill the turrets first. If I can. I guess I can hit it at that point. Too many missed. Ivanskis! I was hoping for much better than that. Oh, jeez! Alright, we have to abort. So now that we know what to expect. Can set up a little bit better for it this time. You can get your hat back. Oh man, doing this deathless. It's a good thing that money isn't really important in this game. Most of the good loot you get is just from playing it. Let's hold the middle ground this time. Skip all this. And I want to get as high as possible. Worst angle of attack, unless I can hit him below his gun, which I can. This might work actually, hitting the other guy too. I don't know how that hat's on the ground there, or why. Fearlessly flexing in the face of danger. Alright, we can go here and fuck this guy up. You can take Fen's spot. Fen's gonna come over here. Get rid of this, the pistol, and damage that, or directly kill it, I suppose. Come over here, and we're just gonna lob the grenade. I kinda wanna hit the turret. Good. Oh god, we nailed pipe. That fine. Fen! Loot! Loot! Piper! Get up here. Can I hit them? Yes. Got a hat there. I want to pick it up. I guess I can guarantee killing this guy just by. Okay, so we got the hat. We're doing pretty good. We can get the loot. I guess we're gonna stay over here and just fight here. Uh-oh, that guy's gonna die. What the hell's that thing? Is that a bomb? They climb ladders! Look out! I don't know if that guy, like, explodes or what. He looks like he only does melee attacks. Alright, Fen, you can come over here. And... you can pistol this dude, maybe? Pistol him. And then she can... 10 HP on this guy. Annihilate. I hope this works. Yes! Yes. Hang in there, the evac will be up and running shortly. No problem. Alright, you get the swag, and then we'll get high ground. Everybody gets high ground. And I'll move him over here. Easy turn. Okay. That's a new gun. Oh god, they're like tanks! What the hell? Wow, that's a really mobile tank guy. Okay. I have a mini nuke and I'm not afraid to use it. I also have Fen's laser gun, which goes through cover, so let's do that. Lightning coil. She might be able to kill the rest of them. No. Can mini nuke it? Apparently the nuke doesn't ricochet. We can pistol this dude in the face. There we go. And then we can deal with these two, probably. Bullet bouncer. Kill 20 enemies by bouncing bullets. I've just now killed 20 enemies by bouncing bullets. No way. 12 HP on this dude. We actually did enough thanks to the oil. Alright! Doing good! They're scary enemies, but we're doing good. Damn, I thought that was the evac. That is the evac! Retaliate! Alright, everybody's gotta move on up. Yeah, we know. Oil strip them. Imagine if I had predicted where the exit would be. Nailed it. I might be able to kill all of them if I'm really lucky. If one of these grenades goes through the floor and hits him. Okay, all of them went through the floor and hit him, and now we're gonna- oh god. Don't! Oh my goodness, Piper, you almost died! Go! To the exit, everybody! She takes the ladder. Oh, there she is. Okay, they can't jump down from the very top. Any more hats on the ground? Doesn't look like it. Easy peasy. Couldn't do it the first time when they surprised me, but got it that time. King RPG. It's just a medium fire straight line explosive. It does 8. Yeah, I like my grenade. The grenade launchers are so much better, I think. The ability to lob them makes all the difference. RPG should do a little more damage, just one more damage if they're gonna do that. Or they should have the ability to crit while grenade launchers don't. But I think grenade launchers can crit. I don't remember. C'est petit patois. I don't know how to say that. I'm sorry, French. And another Baron revolver. Alright, we're at 21 recognition. It's about halfway done, this second part. Who wants to be chatty? This person, the scientist, and Sally. Do you have anything new to say, Sally? From here, that ship looked just like a haunted house. The bad kind. Okay. Fen? I have mixed emotions about that strange ship back there. It makes me homesick, but I don't want to set my foot on it. Yar! I know more than a few places like that. It's not a competition, man. What sort of fascinating bot is this thing? I've never seen anything quite like it before. Well, I am quite special, but... No, not you! That thing! Me? Yes, you! Some parts are obviously just pieces of scrap, but the rest is a mystery to me. I am a mystery even to myself. But I am not a thing. I am Fen. Wrecked. Can't get over how those royalist cretins handled such an important find. They have a real talent for causing problems, that's for sure. Talent! Ha! Don't use such flattering terminology about them. Alright, what do we got? Learn some stranger. We're going solo. In all honesty, I think we're gonna roll with Fen because he can heal himself if he gets the kills. I guess King RPG is better than this, except it doesn't arc. It's just 8 all the time. It's a 7 or 8. We'll test it. I'll give it a chance. As for a new hat, I forget who hat used to have this. I think we were giving Sally that hat. So stick with the top hat or vanity hat. Alright, Fen, let's see if you're capable of doing what I expect. He's just rolling in there. This is a one-man operation. I better take my rocket launcher. I don't like being alone. Feels like the walls are closing in. I'd much rather be back there with the crew. Oh, he just wants some company and friendship. Alright. Let's get this party started. I should have gave him the better pistol, and I should have changed his other equipment to contain the mini nuke just for this mission. Ha! Oh, there's no laser sight on this? Oh, this sucks. Weapons without laser sight are the pits. See, I have to actually go into defensive position in case I fucking miss this. Alright, doing good so far. Let's get the swag. So why not? Huh, didn't do 9 damage to him. Shot in the face! I didn't notice his face changes. His eyes are different when I'm aiming. I've not noticed this entire time. Should be able to nail this thing. Rocket launcher, ho! Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't believe we whiffed! We whiffed! I think Fen's still a good idea, but I can't do that rocket launcher. I just can't aim it as precisely. I'll give him, you know whose weapon. To spread fire. On a 7 to 8 doesn't kill. 8 damage is the magic number. We'll do the 9 to 10 though. Have that. Have the, mini nuke. And the royalist sidearm. Worst case scenario, we just switch to a so tanky. Ivanski can do all the solo missions. Alright, let's see what we did again. I don't know if this one RNG'd as hard. So far it looks samey. Let's see where this robot's standing. Okay, it definitely does change. Even that tiny little laser sight, it helps so much. Now this is a problem though. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to kill that. Okay, I got lucky. Make absolutely sure this guy dies. And I'd rather not be near the explosion barrel when I do this. We can laser him. End the turn here. I want it full range of movement. Rude. So rude. I might end up killing myself here. To a solo party. It's so hard to make progress on the team. Alright, can you die? I don't know if I can hit you. Tell you what, let me just make sure I kill this thing. Okay, that worked out fine. Where's the last swag at? Oh, it's over there. And you're dead. And I just hurt myself a lot. Oh god, I might be dead. We're okay. We're okay. Exit above, yes! My god. That was messy. Oh my goodness, why? Just taking a sip of my drink. Heavy armor. Countess SMG. I don't think it gets much better than like the tier 5 gear. Doesn't look like it does. Did it, Finn? Did it? Just in case he has dialogue as he gets back. Yep. Okay. I've been having some terrible visions lately, Piper. I see myself at the center of the world while it breaks and falls apart around me. I know how you feel. I've had dreams like that. Waking up screaming. The lingering smell of fish in the back of me mind. I remember a laughing madbot ripping the power source right out of my back. Other than that, only vast nothingness. I wonder what's going on with Fen. Royalist troops barracks, we can unlock that. The Royal Space Force is seemingly shaken. Looks like we stirred up a storm. Queen's Daisy, New Bar Hype, and Le Chapeau de Licorne. I can't enunciate all the French terminology. Again, I apologize. For brutalizing that. The beauty of a proper hat's beyond compare. So new hats! Corshat! 3,000 bucks, get a shiny top hat with a pink lace. That is swag right there. Dragoon helmet. It's interesting looking. Kinda like it. Royal wig. Alright. And less plurinatures. Again, my apologies. Sapati hotte. Not so square hair. Oh, we got Final Fantasy here. Versius Umbra, a tantalizing turban. If I had a bigger chat crew, I would ask you guys what hats you want on who. We can update to the most dapper hats for now. We'll give it to Fen. And let's go to the bar and do some plot. There are items here. Then oh well. I guess I can sell some stuff. Five plus four for Frankie's Delight. This one's seven plus two, possible nine. This Frankie's Delight's been doing all right work for us. I don't know if I should just go for the one-shot, one-kill approach. So single target, because I've been kind of liking how this is burst fire and pierces. Even though it doesn't always kill. Like, what do you got? Speed boots, Mach 2, storage unit.
It was a time and a I was alone.
Power
and all the angels and the doves couldn't make us say.
New bar music. Alright. We'll start with him. Hello! Welcome to my smashing establishment. Cog, save the queen. I am Whoopsie Tubberbottom. How can I assist you on such a glorious day? I was wondering if... Have you heard that one of the queen's personal guards visiting our local maximum security prison? It is such an honor. Apparently they're keeping someone extra dangerous there at the moment. How wonderful for you. Yes, wonderful. We were thinking about throwing him a parade. You should go cheer for him. Indeed we should. Is he a diesel robot? Out of curiosity. Because, like, wouldn't we look suspicious here? Being a steam bot this close in loyalist space? A deep space diver. I'll be darned. Lub. Need to round up an able troop of gutsy bots. I'd be more than content with an adept space diver.
Boy.
Look at that profile picture. He's like about to start a rap battle against you. Billy Gill! Billy lost his ability to speak when a deep space dive went horribly wrong. Nevertheless, he's a fearless fighter, and he's free! Handguns only, so he kind of is meh. Flea Fisher, Billy may move after delivering a fatal attack to an enemy. Okay, he hit and runs, that's cool. Melee damage plus one, Filet of Fury, perform two consecutive melee attacks. Are you supposed to be a melee bruiser? Health plus 2, vampire, restore 1 health as he performs a melee attack, because melee is 5. Okay, he's actually really good then. You could give him both of the big powered gloves, have him do 9 damage per hit. That'll one-shot everything in this game so far, except, you know, he can't reach turrets and he can't... He won't one-shot those weird tank tread guys we've been seeing, or that we saw.
Light.
Full house. Okay, what do you have to say? Monsieur Cachotia? Or would that be Cachotia? Somebody please help me. Psst. You look like a tough bot. Would you like to join my secret and awesome club? Do we get to use secret handshakes and wear cool badges? No. But you do get to brawl with other tough bots and win cool prizes. It does sound pretty awesome. I've got a new brawl all planned out. Just come by the arena anytime. What is this, like an endless mode to grind? Oh yeah, I'm curious. Real quick, I just want to double check this power glove. Okay, it is just a plus 2. I'm probably not using the new guy. Jail time's a bit like cattle care. You just hit the largest steam cow first and the rest will fall in line. Jail time? It's a bit like cattle care. How does that make any sense? What are you talking about, Sally? Yarr! Remind me never to go near any farm in the future. I've worked hard to stay away from the slammer. Why should we even go near that barge? Oh yeah, they're talking about the prison we have to go to. I haven't talked to Ivansky in a while. Circus bro. Why? Well, this feels backwards, don't you find? All this effort we spent avoiding Royalist jail, and now we're even busting in. The Queen's personal guard is at that prison. We best check it out. Alright. And then, yeah, this is this arena brawl club. The arena for Monsieur Chatois. Secret and awesome brawl club. Who could benefit from an awesome steam? Defeat the brawlers, grab the brawl reward. Evacuate! We only get two people. Stewie Vonsky. Ivonsky. Why are you wearing that hat? I've got a sailor cap. Where is your crown, Ivonsky? There it is. You are a king. I'm gonna hold on to the thing we are using. We'll do that. Give you the mini nuke. Keep losing your damn hat. And I guess we will take out Billy Gills. This is all the characters in the game, and Fenn is DLC. He's a brawler, so we'll just run him through. Captain. Original, a vanguard, a bounty hunter, two vanguards in the game, a sentry, two sentries in the game, one outsider, a flanker, two flankers in the game, and then a brawler. I think he's the only brawler. Okay. There we go. God damn it. Would I hit the right buttons, please? Brawl Club. Dead crewmates lose their experience share. Yeah, we know. Time for justice. Welcome to Brawl Club. We have a third group of rough and tough brawler bots joining us today. Start brawling. Open the door on your left. Alright, but we'll do that after we pass the turn. Defeat the brawlers. More stinking steam bots? Well, we'll take care of them along with these walking scrap heaps like we usually do. Is this like a three-way? Big stew. You just got lucky those times. We'll win the grand prize in this brawl. Keep all your broken parts as well. Let the brawl begin! Why is it a 3v3v2, man? That's not fair. Cheats! I'm really curious if they will attack each other or what. This is a risky place for him to be. He's gonna get shot up the butt. Shot up the butt! Let's just hold back away from the oil and stuff. Wow, what? They are attacking each other. Rid of them one at a time. Okay. He's about to mess him up! Woo. Okay. Well, if the computers are gonna be killing each other like this is gonna be really easy. Yeah, I want them to have a target to hit. They seem really preoccupied with each other. Damn! Messed him up. Alright, she can kill him. Can I do anything about this guy? No. He'll have to move too. Oh, I really fucked that one up. Gosh, dang it. Right, let's see if I can get a grenade to, like, go down. Yes! Okay. Just come here. Get a clean shot on me. We have a winner! Proceed to the vault and grab your reward. Something tells me it's a trap! It's a trap! It's always a trap. Collect all the loot first. Alright, we're gonna leave Ivansky over here. Yes. No trap. That's it. Well, that was easy. I still think this game would have been so sweet with some multiplayer. Just like some classic Worms multiplayer. Right there, you could see how crazy three ways, four ways. Yeah, it would be just like Worms. It would have been awesome. Oh man, we got another mini nuke. That is godly. Melee damage plus one. Ivansky's been lifting knives. I feel like his right arm should be so much bigger than his left. Okay, well, I guess when you turn him around, he actually switches his gun and weight arm, which is kind of weird. So I guess both his arms are getting an equal workout. I have been thinking about what real strength is and have come to understanding. That's great, Bogdan. When outskirts are safe again, I will spread the world of ballet to all young bots in need of the joy of dancing. Then all who say dancing is for weaklings will see. Good job. Good on you. Do what you want. Do what you want! Sell that. And since we have two mini nukes, we don't really need grenades anymore. It's been fun, grenades, but you're outdated. I'm just gonna waste my money on the inventory slot increasers because why not? I'll get as much as I can in this playthrough. I'm probably not going to completely 100% it. There was a time I was in love and all the angels and the gnomes couldn't make us sing. This is some of the loveliest boring music ever in this game. Alright, next mission. Clean house, three dudes. Destroy the generators, empty the vault. Evacuate! Same thing, different day. Alright, Fen. You can go back to the lobber. And you can have, instead of the stun grenade, screw that, you get a mini nuke. In case you guarantee big damage. And then you had the other pistol. I guess hold on to it, because it comes in handy. Go for the swag! Getting nothing. Enemies. Yeah, but the enemies shoot you back. You have to kind of get rid of them. Alright, we've got a nice big ship here. I guess we'll head up and to the left and then to the right. If he just wants to aim at Fen, he'll probably jump down and shoot Fen from below. Or he'll be a douchebag and call support. Oh man, Piper, you got me, girl. Round two. Let's get back in there. There's only one entrance up. Thank you. top. Okay, that was better. Ivansky will handle whatever's in here, I guess. So, you guys can prepare it so we can do this. Huh. Hard to hit. It's gonna be like suicidal almost. Glad that worked out so well. No! Ivanska doesn't need any of this kind of BS. Hurry this up. Yeah. Oops, Daisy. Or ups, Daisy. Generators seem to be entwined with the alarm system. They need to be taken out, but when destroying them, you'll increase the alarm level. Please don't activate on this turn. I'm trying. All I have to do is get back to the epic swag, so everyone should be ready to run away. Oh, hi there. So many turrets. Alright, I don't have to worry about the top one. That one I do. There's no pretty way around this situation. Especially since Piper's gonna be in danger. This could be a safe place for Fen, but I can't really shoot my grenade. I could go like here, kill the guy, and take the hit from that turret. Could come down here and shoot the grenade up, and if I attack on this bullet, it might kill. Oh, he can't move for the turn. That changes things. Right in the face. Thank God, it's just oil. I don't wanna deal with more bullshit. Okay, I can't hit that yet. Probably. Eep. Vronsky, got this, got this. Bravest man in the game. Bravest Lobo man. He totally whiffed! He completely fucked up. Alright, he needs to heal. And I don't know how much health he has left, but I'm pretty certain I can just punch him. And that turret can hit me though. Alright, now we'll come down here. Be like. Pop! Fuck! Oh, Ivanski, you're so lucky. Not so much for that one. That's okay. Correct. Alright. Let's just kill this guy. Fenn can take it. Oh, we didn't kill him. Crap! Crap! Mistakes were made! Oh my god, we're okay. We are okay. I hope this is fine. I hope that turret can't get me. Probably can. That's bad. Okay, good job, Piper. Good job, Piper. This is a problem. I know how to solve this problem. It's a good time for the mini leak. Tell you what, Fenn, you go get the loot. Ivanski can punch this dude in the play. And Piper, you gotta get your tuckus over here. He's very aggressive. Very aggressive spawns. Wow, she can actually make it, which means he can make it, which means we are out, skis. I think that's all the loot. Job well done. 100% swag. Yeah, cleaned house. Oh, there's tier 6. Never mind then. There are tier 6 here. Duchess SMG. Did I get tier 6 of things I'm using? Grappling gloves, designed to deliver a fierce knife hand strike. Okay, melee plus 3, awesome. Fate token. I guess you just sell it. Yeah. Prince revolver. 9 damage, crit plus 1, tier 6 handgun. No sharpshooter weapons of tier 6 value. Or heavy. Lightning Trinity, maximum charges is increased to 3. The Lightning Coil can deal more damage, augmented repair can restore more health. That's really good. Especially since I'm usually hoarding like 2 charges. Just being able to get a 3rd charge and not wasting as much. That's enough of that for now. Let's go see if we can locate us a prison. Yeah, I just heard how wrong that sounded when I said it. Don't worry, Piper, it must be done. Nobody? Nobody's excited about going to Royalist Prison? Alright. Oh, what's this? It would have been quite the sight if this place had been blown sky high. Royalist Drilling Station. We get a bonus level! Robo, Robo. The officer aboard this vessel seems eager to duel, but turns out to be quite a cowardly dieselbot, incessantly calling for backup. This is like a one versus many, because that's malarkey. Backwater Bodega. Might just find some bonus information here. Oh, guns. Nana. There's no place for loitering. Better spend some money. Duchess SMG. Desolator! There. No, wait. We only have a Desolator, don't we? We do have a Desolator. I mean, 8 with a crit 2. 9 with a crit of 2. Why is this one? Oh, because it's got the cripple and scatter fire 7, which is a big deal. Storage unit. Radioactive bullets. All your standard range attacks deal 2 bonus damage. Alright. That would make sense against humans, but we're fighting robots. What do they care about radiation? Just for argument's sake. I wonder if you can ever go in these doors. Radioactive bullets might actually be good. I could replace the handgun with a radioactive bullet. Oh, I need 38 rep. It's practically the end of the damn game. May as well spend my money. Because, you know, we might lose in the missions. Alright, mano. Robo. Defeat the captain. Who's doing this? Ivansky. Poor Fen. What do Ivansky? Ivansky with improved gloves and the armor thing. Why not? Show him how it's done. I mean, it looks like I just have to move forward. And then I can run backwards. Honestly, if I can get a really good grenade lob off, I might just fucking kill him because he's on an he's near an explosion and on oil. Why not? Let's just kill him. One of the grenades missed! No! No! Get it now, boys. Again, one of the grenades missed. Ha! Stop. That could have been so much easier than it was. May as well get all the swag. That was an awfully generous RNG layout of the map. This is a very generous RNG layout. And there's no more loot. Nope. I guess if you want to grind characters, this is a fast way to do it. Possible. We're not grinding! No! I already said I wouldn't do that. Small storage unit. Well, that was a distraction. That's not even a good grinding spot. You don't get enough swag. Prison break. Reach the max security wing. Eliminate the Queen's Guard. Which means we might fight that guy again with the 60 HP. And evacuate! Should I try the Royal Scope Pistol instead? Yeah, she hasn't been killing stuff, but she can like nail a turret every once in a while. Let's give it a shot. I don't know, she's been killing stuff, she's been doing fine with the other weapons. The other weapon is pretty radical. It has its moments. Alright. We've got like a underground and a right. I guess we'll go underground first. We'll have Fen and her up top though. Only one way down, so let's get everyone prepared for it. Yeah, I'm glad I did that. You could stay down. No, you could stay up. Fen can go down. And then Piper will back up. Yvonne Ski. A shot and get you a boost. Okay, that really sucks. Okay. she'll get the loot. Everyone else can move on elsewhere. Now, she just critted like 3 times in a row. I don't think she did a non-crit attack yet. Oh, I should have someone check out the room up there. I really should. Go, Fen, go. You got the bigger movement. There's no rush, there's no time limit, so... Man, there's no more junk down there. Okay. I have a feeling once we get to the, quote-unquote boss fight, okay, let's just get Fen down here, and Piper. Can I punch the barrel? I feel like you should be able to punch barrels, the enemies can do it. Alright. You go there. Straight ahead, and boss time. Copper back. Oi! It's all this then. Oh no, I just feel like I've heard that quote many, many times. It's got a husky voice. Ugh, it's the Steambot version trying to muck with the Queen's business. Well, I figured you'd come looking for our special guest. Don't you worry your precious old misfilled minds about that, new accommodations have already been secured in the most well-protected fortified facility in the world. And by the world, I mean the universe, because we're in space. Maybe the galaxy, not the universe, because we don't know what else is going on out there. Can even say it says well kept as the crown jewels. Shut. Wow. What a character. That jailer gets props for chiming in there. Alright, here's the deal. Fen has no charges on his lightning thing, which is dumb. This guy looks melee only, so we can kite him. Just use up the mini nuke. Nah, we'll save the mini nuke for hitting him. Not who I wanted to hit, but. Alright. That was crap. That was sheer and utter garbage. Okay, that guy got wrecked. Nice shot, Piper. Ten? I'm gonna get you! Force him to have to destroy the cover here by putting Piper here so he can't actually hit us on this turn. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He would need to be able to move 7, which I don't think he can move 7 and attack. So Ivanski should be fine to get rid of the other robot guy. Let's do this first. Didn't nail him. Somebody else needs to. This is gonna be weird. about it. Over here. And then Ivansky. I'm gonna have him shoot down. Can come up here so that they're protected for the turn. Ivansky can just be like, pop! Gleaming bloomers, you're harder than you look. I don't have a deep enough voice, but I kinda wanna make him sound like the monkey guy, Teen Titans. It's that real husky voice. You are harder than you look. 10 damage. Easy. Oh no, don't break it. You're coming after Fen. Okay, he does explode, but they're in such a good position. I don't want them to move. Fen, my man! You need to get away from this turret. Oh no, I might be able to kill the turret. We'll use the pistol to guarantee the kill. Ah! Oh no, he got us! He's on to our plan! Shoot you in the face real quick. Run! Ivansky! Well, actually, this would be a good turn. You can come down here. I'm sure he doesn't do that much damage. You can take a hit. Okay, hopefully you can take a hit. I saved a minute. Seems I underappreciated your skills. That won't happen again. He's gone. Ivansky doesn't feel comfortable. I think I have to heal. Because they won't attack when they come out. Thankfully, they can't attack when they come out. This game would be damn near difficult if they could. I wonder if they can on the hardest difficulty. Attack you while they come out. Alright. Making great progress. Power gloves, meh. Turbo overheater. Adds reaction. Take 1 damage to gain 4 movement. Do use his permission. Eh, really cares. Power gloves. Why was this the epic swag of the level? Shouldn't it be the level 3 fist? Or the next level fist? It's a little disappointing. I keep forgetting to update fans to the golden swag hat. Now I just have to head for the most secure place in the world then. Why do you keep saying the world? All this is happening around the planet, but you're not on the planet. We all know where that is, right? Oh, a game! I do love games! Is it a barn? On fire? What? The insides of a buried treasure chest, or in the stomach of a mutated barnacle. The belly of a steam cow! It's the Royal Vault! Plot the course, man. Yar, could have been inside a mutated barnacle. Not likely, sir. Okay, got dialogue over there. And Sally, too. Got another bad joke, Valentine? Oh boy, I'm gonna check out the palace gift shop for some nifty postcards. Why? That was so tame. I was expecting so much more from him. Heck, I'll storm right through the palace and rope the Red Queen like a steam hog. Damn. Wait a minute. If we're going to the palace, and we're at 34 out of like 45. To get to the Royal Vault, we need to see the Queen. And we have to go through the palace to reach her chambers. The average escape. I'm confused, can't we just go straight there, through the Royal Palace? I'm gonna assume this is the bonus mission. Inspect the prison, find the exit. It's been a while since we've had our compadre Sally join us. I see no reason not to use the Duchess SMG. You can keep your polished heavy armor. Sell this. Stun grenades for you. And you've been needing your Shirogane hat. You upgrade to the Core Shat. And I think that looks good. We ain't supposed to have guns in here! Sean's the only one who managed to keep hold of his. Oh, shoot! Get it. He's not gonna like that, I told you that. He controls the only way out of this hole, but he can't control his temper. You're just as trapped in here as we are now, so I'll take care of you before he finds out. Alright, wait, how does that work? If we can open the door to get in, how are we suddenly trapped? I mean, our ship left and all that jazz. Oh no, I question your logic, robot! In fact, Sally questions your logic. What is this? Warcry, free action. That's what can Sally and the guys do to damage your turn. Oh yeah! Forgot we got that. Damn! And she kills shots. Oh, Sally, it's nice to have you back. She's such a good character. Alright, I've been moving, I haven't even looked at this prison yet. If it's a bunch of melee guys, this isn't going to be so bad. Although, let's get Sally down here. No, I don't want her to melee that dude. Thank you. won't kill him. Let's see if she can destroy multiple of these guys. Yeah, that worked out really well. And Fen, you can just run to here, I guess. This grenade lob really needs to count. Well, it didn't. We're fine. We're fine, yeah. Ivonsky punch. Let's have Fen lead the way. Followed by Sally, followed by Piper. Actually, I'm gonna waste another turn here because... Damn it. I just want him to be closer. It doesn't seem to matter if I get in the closer or not. Only 4 damage in the melee? That's not good. We can go down here. I think I'm gonna split my party into two. Oh, I didn't realize we could go down there. Well. What a great shot. Try to get him some charges, because I know Sally can clean this up. There's a swag bag behind us. So far this mission isn't bad at all. Sally will wait, her and Fen will go down. You two can head over. Her gun is so godly. I know that they're 8-3, but it's doing 3-2 per hit. So I don't know. I just want Sally back on missions. actually could have used my lightning attack there. That was close. We almost whipped that. I think he can actually reach me and punch me, the other exploity guy, but he definitely could. Oh, hi there. Nah, he might get me. Yeah, he got me. I guess I'll have Piper come back up here. I've been meaning to look. 12 damage instead, or a 4 HP heal. Holy jeez, 12 damage with that lightning coil? Big charges? It's fucking futz. It's awkward for everybody. That was a really bad shot. Alright, we should be fine. Why this door? Alright, Piper can kill that one. And she can kill that one. Sorry. My cover! Enemies on the stage. Kinda like the sniper. Just clean. Yeah, one bullet. One strength. Fairly certain that gun could have probably hit me, but I don't know for sure. That was really hard. I don't think she could have hit anything from where I had her. confused. Move her up here. I need to get a turn off where I just heal my few dudes that need it. So that's what we'll do next. Ivanski can hold position. Get you guys next to each other. Nobody was harmed, but Piper's vulnerable. That's fun to do. She might get punched in the face. Just sent her out and then used him to kill this big guy. She could have killed them all with the Mad Dog ability. Four? I think they're a bunch of melee weenies, but. But he's getting punched or wrenched. Dang nabbit. A crit. So we're going up. Yeah, we're going up. Have to be careful with Sally. Don't want to make mistakes in this stage of the game. Try to proceed here. Piper can get that. Tell you what, we'll put Sally on that guard thing type of deal. Because she gets Mad Dog or extra kill shots. Aim this well. Okay, that's really good. God damn it! Why? If I could just get a turn where you don't spawn anything, That'd be great. Please don't explode and hurt them. Alright, we can move forward now. Like, I know it's not even that bad here. I've just been really wanting to... move forward. Be as safe as possible. This is a long mission. I cannot afford screw-ups. Let's just open the door. Hey! What do you know? Oh, I can't destroy the barrel. Sean, what a normal sounding name. You upstarts think you can come in here, knock out the meanest bot on the cell block, and be king of the hill? I'm the king of this place. Now stand still and let old Sean shank y'all. You have a lot of dinky robots that explode at your disposal, and then two melee guys, and you have a gun. I need to be careful of him though. Mini nuke. Nice. Ivansky have little fear. She's terrible. I don't want her to die. To him. I don't know if she would. Two big guys won't be able to get to her. But if she stays here, none of the little guys will be able to get to her either. We can just try to ricochet a bullet or something. Probably not hitting anybody. Didn't even ricochet. Her gun doesn't ricochet into that. What a shot. What a shot. Piper, you move forward. I know what I'm gonna do in this random combat. He should be fine. Ah. Oh shit. Ah, that's the wrong person! Good, he tore out everybody. Okay, so we need to just kill everybody on this turn. Yeah. No problems, no problems. Shot his legs clean off. Loot up here. Oh, I can't get up there. I don't have anyone with like a jump pack. Maybe Sally could make it? Oh no. I'll just have her go here for the turn. No, I can't get up there. Oh, we might be missing a loot! We got the epic loot though. Are there two epic loots in this mission? You can't see what loot you have on hand. Inspect the prison, find the exit, take out Troll and bust out. There are two epic loots. Did we get another epic loot? I don't remember. It's gotta be a way. Somebody climb! Why RNG, damn me! Quick guys, stack on each other's heads. I don't think I can do anything about this. The epic loot is up there. I'm gonna be really angry. Well, I'm not actually gonna be angry. I'll be disappointed. The average escape successful. Monarch sniper. Now that's what I'm talking about. Nope, never mind. Can't shoot after moving. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Oh, awful. Awful weapon. Speed Boots Mach 2. Emperor RPG. God damn it, this is the first one. Empress Lobber. That's better. So we at least have that. We have to play that mission again, though. Provoke nearby enemies to attack you next turn. Take the horn, taunt away. Interesting. God damn it. I can't believe they did that to me. The RNG forced. Literally forced you to have that item to get up there. Jetpack. I don't think we have a jetpack. Inspired out gives 2 bonus damage. That is a big deal. Aw, man. I mean, the level wasn't particularly hard, it's just very long. Do I even have a jetpack? I have to go buy a jetpack. Go buy a jetpack then. I'm disappointed in that RNG generation. You had hats. You had guns though. You don't have a jetpack though. Somebody had a jetpack. No, they did. silly not this fantasy. I want to live. Where's the other bar at? It's over here somewhere. It's this one. Before I walk, I may as well just look at the camera. I don't know why I haven't been doing this. I thought someone had a jetpack. So you're telling me I can't get that item if I'm unlucky on the RNG spawn? Which I don't know if it'll do that again. Alright, we'll proceed to the next mission, but real quick, I need to take a restroom break, get myself some water while I'm at it. So I'll be right back, guys. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. We'll go through the Royal Palace. I'm gonna try and... Well, hopefully we'll get another jetpack and I'll just keep it. Delay the alarm! Optional. Evacuate! Mandatory! Let's go, crew. Time for justice. Okay. Alarm 1, alarm 2. We'll have Piper go up since she could, like, shoot it safely from a distance. So Piper, you want to go down here. And since we're in hurry, well, I regret opening the door. I could have punched this dude. Now I must guarantee we kill this dude. Just gonna mess him up. Yep. Take the damage. That works. Just aiming straight up worked. You run. As well. No, I don't want to go up there. Please don't shoot. Making good headway on this mission so far. And then this Judas guy with a really good position had to show up. I'll crush you. Next time. think Fen can actually kill him. Right, no problems there. Volcano coil, coal, volcano coal. Adds action, volcano coal. One turn of invulnerability, one use permission. Just remember that real winners don't use coal. Why would you put it in the game if you don't want people to use it? Oh wow, we actually got a jump pack. Okay. Level 9! Abs of Steel! Maybe used twice! One health, you know, health is cool. Abs of Steel, 2x. Too strong, Vonsky. Too strong. I don't know why we have to wait for people to get into their position before you can tell if they have dialogue or not. I think the crew's gotten more used to having you around. It is really great to be part of something. I feel a lot less lost aboard this ship among all you. In another universe, I might have been part of some scrapper or lost in some royalist holding cell. Something worse. I guess you're not too bad. And a scarf can be really handy if you need to wipe anything off or something. Would be a little too suggestive there, Sally. Okay, we have a jetpack. Let's go backtrack. Sally can carry the jetpack. I haven't really used the stun grenade, so there you go. Sally's got a jetpack. We can sell the coal, because I'm not going to use invulnerability outside of Ivansky's move. Ugh. One more once! For victory! I'll try to be fast too. Try to be efficient. Well, that's not being very efficient. And walking down there seems dangerous. I don't think Sally could actually shoot anything. I was really hoping we were going to be able to do that. What? What? I definitely aimed above that. Aww. Malarkey. Malarkey. Definitely want this to take the high ground, and can she do a weird shot to get him? I can probably kill him if I bank a shot off the wall. If not, this is a huge mistake. Is that all? Yeah, I guess so, dude. Didn't work. I have to grab both of the swag bags. If the first swag bag is down here... You know what, let's have Piper come over here to help him out. That's a problem. Yeah. mean, he could take a hit. Gun turret should be able to kill them. Gosh, my hat. Is that a new hat? Apparently I already have that hat. Let's not shoot the barrel. I'll have to lob it. Oh, damn. That barrel's in the perfect position to protect the guy. Alright, let's see. Grenades. Can come down here and fire. Up, and you can come over here and fire up. Critical shot.